Welcome to It's a Game. We got friends.
And today we have...
I'm surprised too.
Ian and Austin here to join us.
Hiyo.
Hello.
So we're going to play an old game that we used to play. At least Jordan and I used to play in high school.
I know Ian plays
it. I definitely played it too.
This is how we bonded.
Oh, really? At work. I know that. That's
like,
awesome.
He was like, what's your favorite first-person shooter game? I'm like, Timesplitters,
that's
Future
awesome.
Perfect. He's like, dude, we need to hang out and play video games.
But it's like 1:30, so if people sound tired...
We're tired.
Fuck you. We're tired.
Right.
So, let's go. Arcade. Let's go.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I have control of this somehow.
You're player
know.
One.
I don't know what I'm doing. Okay.
Let's just do deathmatch.
Deathmatch.
Play. Let's go with...
something
great. We can start great. Let's start with disco. Hey, DJ, let's go.
Let's do it.
Let's go. All right.
Oh, wow. Okay. What,
are we going to have bots? We shouldn't have bots. We can just do us four.
We need snow guards. All I played, all I ever played was Nightfire.
Oh, well, this is very similar to GoldenEye. So, so you can settle and kill suicides. Don't have a time limit. Take out the time limit.
Okay. All right, it's score limit. Time limit. Time limit, no.
Yeah. Put the 15 points, that's fine. Always start with a gun if you want to.
Sure.
Display radar. Do you want the radar on, Jordan?
Nah, we're gonna screen look.
Okay, fuck it.
Okay. Let's go for it.
Character abilities? Yes. Power up? Sure. Announcer? Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Music? It's recommended because it'll give us the Hey DJ song.
Hey,
take
DJ.
Off bots? No bots. We shouldn't have bots. And then weapon set? Can be it can be whatever. It doesn't matter. It can be whatever. Plasma! That's cool. Whatever, dude.
Is there like a random one?
We can customize it, but it's not
regular. I guess it's sorted.
Yeah.
Random. Let's go.
Alright,
no
let's
bots.
Go. Alright, so player one's top left, player two's top right, player
wait,
three's
hold on.
Bottom
so,
left.
Austin is top left?
Yes.
Hey, who's top right?
I am top right.
Ian's top right?
I'm bottom left.
And then Jordan is bottom right.
Sweet. He has Mr. Giggles.
Oh my gosh, this... All yeah. These frames.
Oh god, there's too much. Mr. Giggles. I gotta be Mr. Giggles.
Yes.
Because do you want to see my pocket? I don't think you do. Mr. Giggles, you wanna see my pocket?
Oh man.
Oh my. Oh, someone's
no
playing the short character, you son of a bitch.
The one where you can shoot his head off
god
and still keep moving.
Damn it. You son of a bitch. Oh, okay. Alright. 107.
I am your worker.
And we got a bunch of fish, maybe.
I don't know.
Sheriff Skullface.
No, I gotta be Bones.
You gotta be Bones.
Hey, you got it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Bones.
Here we go.
Just
hey, DJ.
Therapist.
Okay,
oh,
so if you haven't played before, R is shoot, Z is throw grenades. That's really all you need to know.
What does the M button do?
You got a mad cat. That's for mad cats. Oh god, it's so dark.
Oh, wow.
Maybe we should change. Maybe we should change,
I can't see.
Yeah, maybe we should change brightness a bit. Maybe. Maybe. No. 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 I can't change it. No. 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 Jeez, it's really dark on the 2D, though.
Audio video is just
is
audio.
Really, it's just...
it's all audio.
It's all... We're playing in the dark, boys.
It's an adventure.
Oh,
I think that's a person. That was a person.
I don't see anything.
Oh, shit.
Wait, why is my controller inverted? This is
oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Inverted. Oh, God.
What? No.
I can't handle. I can't
yeah.
handle inverted.
I can't do inverted either.
I can do controls. Oh, man.
Dude, come on. I got you guys killed.
All right. I'm going to try to get this shit.
You know what? I'm taking whatever I can get. Auto aim. Let's go for it.
Wait, you put on auto aim?
Of course.
Alright.
It's not cheating if it's in the game.
Looking for some
I
shit.
I don't know who that is, but I'm going for him.
Armor. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Just passed me. Where'd you go?
Oh boy.
Right here.
Oh, God.
Oh boy. Gotta power up.
I can't even see the stupid freaking monkey.
Oh, shit. Rocket launcher. I'm ghost and I don't even remember this. Oh, I do.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Ghost guns. Oh, you use the D-pad to navigate menus for shit if you need to. So.
I can't see it.
I can see nothing.
Watch like all the people that are actually watching us, they can see everything.
Yeah, like it just might be like the TV, we just can't see shit. So if we pass by somebody and we just like seem to not see. Oh, that's I saw movement. Gah! Got him. What is reload? Is it B? No, B
is
like
Y.
It's Y, okay.
Dude, I just spawned, get off my nuts.
Come on, hey DJ. Oh shit. Here we go, that's what I want. What I want. Spin this motherfucker up. Let's go.
I don't see anybody.
Well, I found armor.
Jump up and down.
Somehow. Don't really know. Oh, I found health. I'm walking places. Finding things.
Maybe if I head up against this wall. I'll see you.
Oh, shit. What the fuck was that? Oh god, I just passed by somebody. Somebody was invisible.
Whoa, what's that?
I made a terrible mistake. I don't know what happened, I can't see anybody, so it's like... Got him! Oh. Bubble Mango! Bubble Mango coming in for the kill!
I have a puppy in my
Me too. Hey, Sophie. Oh shit. I'm like trying to concentrate so damn hard just like if I can see something.
What's that? I think a minigun's the worst weapon because you just give yourself away.
Oh my god, it killed somebody.
I just killed myself. That's how bad I am. Oh, who's shooting at me?
No one knows, it's too dark.
Got him!
Oh no.
I was invisible too, just to make it harder. Freaking see me. I love the shotguns in this game. They're so freaking good.
Ghost gun. Show me all the ghosts that I can't see.
show me how to spook. Fuck. That's a thing. Oh!
Yes.
God damn it, revenge. Came back.
Oh, super speed!
Oh.
Someone stole my kill.
Pistol boys!
Someone stole my
kill. Pistol boys!
You asshole.
Who's shooting it?
I like how everyone looks like a gingerbread man with the ghost gun on. Someone stole my kill again!
Oh, I see someone over there.
Oh.
I got someone finally. Thank you, ghost gun.
How am I in second? That's not right. I've only got like 3 kills.
It's okay, I'm in second as well.
I think I know who's in first, but...
Maybe.
Whoa! Nope, I'm out. Fuck that, I'm out. I'm gone. I'm gone, boys. Ooh. Nope. I don't want that.
Is there a jump?
There's no jump because it's still early.
Do you think this is Halo? Can you jump in Halo?
Oh no! If it was Halo, I would be able to sprint, right?
Some people would lose you for that.
I saw a glowing monkey. The ghost gun, no. No.
Are you spooky man, come back.
No. No.
Yes.
No.
I'm making a comeback.
You're still in third. With the easiest.
But I'm not in fourth anymore.
But you're the monkey.
But I can start. No, come back. What's with weapons? There we go.
Oh, you can actually see people with the ghost gun.
I know, that's what I was
saying.
That's
why you had it. That makes sense.
Hold on, I'm gonna...
That, and it steals health. I forgot this thing steals health in this game.
It's the best gun right now.
Oh, no. Come back here. No.
Sophie.
Not my ghost.
Whenever I die, I'm gonna have to go help her out.
Yes, ghost gun.
Oh.
see a monkey. Engineer stole my kill. Yes!
No.
Oh, that's a double kill.
You got a double kill?
Yeah. Apparently, all I needed to do was, you know, not pay attention to my dog that I love.
Oh boy. Oh jeez. I feel like I've run past people like 7 times. I just haven't seen them. I swear.
Whenever it's this dark, it's hard to see anything.
There's one. I don't know where I'm shooting, but hopefully I got some
money. Whoa.
No idea. Oh, Jesus.
Somebody just ran past me.
It was me.
Who is that?
Shit.
Just die.
Is there another person over here with me? I can't tell. There is. Jesus. This is getting ridiculous. You can't see shit.
What's our kill? Like, how many kills do we need?
I think 15 is what we're looking to get to.
Oh!
I thought this level was going to be, like, more bright because of all the lights and shit.
What? Okay, wait. Hold on a second. Is it kills losses?
No, it's kills suicides.
Oh, okay. Get off my nuts. Okay, hold on.
Oh, I managed to point in somebody's direction for long enough to kill them.
Who'd have guessed? With his freaking super... Oh, no, I can't hit that. That's somebody that's not... It's not playing. Am I following somebody or am I just shooting, like, freaking ghosts? I think I'm shooting somebody.
There's people somewhere.
Yeah, I mean, like, I know I've passed by some people, I just don't know.
Alright, I'm back, boys.
Where the hell I'm going?
How many times did I die while I was gone?
I shot you, but I didn't kill you, because I knew I was shooting you. Because you didn't move.
But that's a free kill, man.
So what you're saying is I need to just not...
Ouch.
I'm back in that room, Jordan.
Damn.
Whoa.
Why would you spawn me here? Why would you spawn me right in front of Jordan?
Never gonna catch me. Wasted your time.
Revenge. Revenge against the robot. Monkey. You should have played a cyborg monkey. That would have been perfect.
I should have. Dude, there's only enough room for one robot right now.
Oh yeah, you gotta battle for robot supremacy.
No.
You have to.
Get back here. You can't run from me. I can see you.
I don't know where anyone is.
Coming around. I lost you.
I lost you.
Where'd
you go? It's over there pooping my pants.
Oh,
player
one.
Oh, dude. Someone just spawned right in front of me and they just disappeared.
What's this? Come on.
God, I pranked my dad.
God damn
it. Oh!
Oh god. Oh, please don't tell me I got stuck.
Who's there?
Pick one of these cranks. Crank my dad.
God damn it. Bubba Mango going in for that final kill.
Get up here, monkey. Get up here, monkey. He's coming to get us both.
Oh, gee. Oh, I got a skelly man on my butt. I'm spooked. Ah!
Oh! Spooked! I achieved something in life.
Got him. I achieve something in life. Minigun behind him. Just...
We got that.
That weak shit out there. Oh god, someone's shooting me. I know it's not Eric either.
Oh great. Just flail wildly with the shotgun until someone dies.
Yeah. Wall. I see wiener.
Oh boy.
Who's next?
I see the monkey.
I see the monkey. That's not what I wanted. I want my gun back. He's doing the ghost gun back. So I can see him. I use it. Oh, what's a ghost gun battle now?
It does like no damage, and I'm getting sniped! With another ghost gun!
Oh.
I'm gonna punch you with my fist. Where you at? No. I don't see it. No.
So close. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh no. I are you in front of me or behind me? I can't tell. Okay, why are you spawning me in front of people? What the heck? I can't tell.
It's rubber banding.
That's what it is.
It's Mario Kart, man.
It's Mario Kart me here. I'm not a fan.
You're getting blue shelled. You get up. Your red shield.
Those were stairs, but I missed them because I can't see.
Whoa!
Oh boy! I got this.
No! I thought I did a cool maneuver.
Ah, damn!
Oh, wow!
So close!
Nice!
Ow! Holy crap, I don't know how I made that shot.
Find him.
What are you looking for?
What? Double kill?
Don't
tame
me. Don't tame me. So I'm not here. Punch it back.
I just can't find anybody anymore.
That was an unsuccessful punch.
No, you ended up killing me because
I
stuck you with a grenade.
Yeah.
And then you kept running at me.
Suicide.
Yes!
Oh.
The sneak attack. Oh.
Most killed.
Do you guys check out my accuracy?
The top accuracy with 20% because nobody can see a damn thing. What the fuck?
It's my robot mind.
Oh,
I had 76% somehow accuracy.
I think that's 7.6.
I had all of
8%. Oh, 7.6.
Yeah,
that makes a lot more.
Because I have 14%.
Yeah,
as well.
I'd say 7.6 is it's probably on point.
All right.
Oh my god.
We didn't even.
That was close. Oh, but you suicided. Okay, that was close. That's some close stuff.
Yep.
Player one.
Is not number one.
No.
Most accurate getting level. Let's go find some brightness settings.
Yeah, we need that. We need that pretty bad.
Or just find a brighter level, like Siberia.
Yeah, that's daytime ice field. No, turn well, it's not. You're going to do Siberia. Just get in the damn car.
I know what you're planning. You son of a bitch.
That's the best technique.
God damn it. No, we got to go back because we got to get. You got to choose a level first.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like Siberia it's pretty bright.
We'll try.
Let's not do assorted. Let's do recommended weapons on this one for sure.
He just wants to snipe the crap out of
me. Yeah, exactly. Dude, we need a sniper rifle for this shit. Oh, yeah, let's do this one.
Wait. No, get rid of the mag charger.
Damn it! No, keep the mag charger. God damn it.
Get rid of that.
No!
Oh, you can't.
No, we have to do customs. We have to do custom weapons with the mag charger.
No.
Right.
Let's just go.
Alright, okay. Robo Monkey.
Alright, so we have the mag charger, right? Is that...
I don't know.
Is that what we're doing?
What?
Go for it.
Mag charger?
No, we mean mag charger. Mag charger's not on.
It's not on?
It's not at all. It's not on at all.
Oh, okay.
No, it's not on.
It's not on?
No, it's not on at all. He's just really fancy. I really like this character.
Oh,
he's my favorite.
Gladstone? He's rolling up in a gangsta style.
Yeah, I'm glad to play Gladstone. He's 100%. And no relation. I played this character for absolutely no reason. It's oh Jesus. What's up?
I have no chance.
I just really like this character. He speaks to me. He speaks to me on a...
Yes?
On a level.
On
a level that nobody just knows. There's absolutely no reason I wanted to play this character. Look at this gun, is such a stupid fucking thing.
Are you hitting anyone?
Yeah, I've hit somebody.
Serpentine! I'm toast.
I don't even see anyone.
It's gotta be.
I have no chance.
Unless that's you.
I can't tell if I'm shooting at actually hurts or what. There's no way that's not hurting. That's so weird. Okay. Hey, Austin.
Yep.
I feel a little bad for not telling you this. But the mag charger, there's a reason that I switched over to a zombie. The mag charger does raw electricity damage and can shoot through walls at any distance.
Somehow I thought, mag charger, that sounds... I should choose the mummy. And I'm like, I'll choose the robot. Why not?
So characters with innate electricity resistance are inherently better against the mag charger. Who's in the car? Who's in the goddamn car? Oh, you
stop swerving,
bitch.
Oh!
Missed the rocket. God. Missed it.
This is all I need. This is my life now. Survive! Survive!
Survive!
Somebody's screen watching.
It's the name of the game. It's the name of the game.
You're not going to escape that way forever.
I wasn't paying
attention.
Somebody
else got me while I was trying to get you.
I see someone.
Oh, whoa. I see someone. Ah, no!
God damn it! I was just shooting at him. No.
So you can play this Mag Charger game, Eric.
A son of a bitch. Oh. Stole my, you stole my elite cheating strats.
Don't you, shit. Shit. Oh shit. Ah, fuck. I don't even get a kill out of it.
No, we turn around, Austin. We're settling this. We're settling this before it goes.
I ain't going. Look, I'm sorry. I got somewhere to be.
No, we're settling this. We're settling this the old-fashioned way. Damn it! Ah! I mean, God damn it!
I only have one purpose in life. My prime directive. Damn it. As a cyborg. Oh!
Oh, I was doing that. Can I escape? No, he's watching me. Where is he watching me from? Getting closer.
Oh, I don't know where I'm at. No. Get out. It's a mystery. There's a door up here. Oh, it's a door.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
No! God damn it. Bitch. Got him!
I ran right into it. But it's okay.
Oh my goodness.
Wait, did it really do this? No, it didn't. Okay. Oh no, he almost got me.
I've evaded capture for now.
Ah, safe way. That's all we know, not. On the wrong side of the building.
I need a mouse!
Oh, God!
I need a mouse!
I didn't know there was piercing. That's bullshit.
Exactly.
Fuck.
That's what I mean. When I say piercing, it goes literally through the whole level. It's bullshit.
God damn it.
Just gotta survive.
Gotta stop because you gotta survive. Sweet Jesus. What?
Don't do that. Ow, don't do that. Speed. Wow. You're not gonna get me with this speed pickup. I'm too fast for you. Look at that,
you son of a bitch!
I will escape from you! Ah! Ah! Backing up!
Yes!
Okay, I'm gonna stop shooting through walls. There's only one weapon to use in an honorable match.
That's the flick.
Oh, that's how you use that. I didn't know that's how you use it.
Wait, is there someone in here with me?
No.
Stop that.
What was that?
The flare gun.
What? I shot you with it, though.
You missed.
No.
Ow.
I saw damage.
Ow. What the hell was that?
Oh, I got the perfect weapon right here.
You know what the perfect weapon is?
Know what's coming.
Who's hitting me with stuff?
You're never going to know
what's
coming.
I am, but it's not my prime directive, so I stopped.
You know what my prime directive is? I will find it.
Oh, no, you don't.
No.
Nope.
No.
No. No. There you go. Have fun with that. Oh, shit. I almost ruined myself.
You guys said. Target acquired.
Do you have a weapon that actually does damage?
We got the flare gun. We got the flare gun.
Oh, my God.
Oh, are we having a flare gun duel out here? Is that what's happening?
No!
Got him! Gotta snapshot that shit, boy.
Where is the prime directive?
Oh, Jesus. God, I can't get this fucking monkey too fast.
Oh, wow, what are you gonna do?
Too fast! Ah,
yeah!
But he killed himself.
Well, I thought the flares actually went down.
Murder, suicide.
They go, like, randomly freaking... They go in weird directions, dude.
Being a punk. Someone is not playing the correct way. Their flare gun.
Someone's playing a sniping game.
There is no sniping game. There's only flare gun.
Only flare gun. There's only mag charger or flare gun.
Once mag charger is taken off, it's just flare gun.
Where'd you run to?
I wish he was just hoping. Someone's scoping out the prime directive. I forgot.
No!
Someone's a piece of shit.
There is only one.
Got
him! Oh no!
Only one person's allowed to
get my own gun.
Oh, don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it, Austin. You going backwards.
I keep trying to switch weapons and, or like zoom in and I keep fucking this up over.
Coming for you, Austin. Who's sniping me? Stop sniping
shit.
Me. I'm not coming for you. Get out of
okay,
here.
Okay,
get away.
Alright, fine.
There's a car. Right.
Oh, that's true.
Stop sniping me!
There's
Who
a car.
Who is doing that? I don't know.
There is a car. Yeah. I gotta find it. Where's this car at? Where's this car at? Where is this car at? It's true.
Oh! Oh, Jesus!
Get the hell out of here. This car handles like such trash, though, at the same time. It's fantastic.
That's why I'm driving it.
It's the worst car.
Ah, damn it! Damn it!
Mr. Roboto killed me.
Where is this car?
No, I see it right there.
What the hell? Wait, what?
Oh, shit. Shit, boy.
Oh, this is too much.
Gotta hunt down this car.
Get out of here, Mr. Roboto.
Oh, okay, he's staring me down.
I'll help you.
He's staring
Let's
me down.
Team up.
You're not gonna team up. You're gonna...
How does that happen?
You flipped it.
I didn't flip it. The game flipped it for me. Yes!
How did that happen? What?
What just happened?
I blew up the car, but it didn't hurt him until he got into the car.
Oh, damn it. You're already up there with the car? What the fuck, dude?
See ya.
No!
This ain't happening. I'm sorry. No. I see that flare gun coming. It ain't gonna happen. It's not part of my game. My game's all about Forzas and motorsports. Grands and Turismos.
God damn it. He's trying to juke. He's juking and jiving. Oh god, no! You
shot it!
No! It's mine now!
You son of a bitch!
No, get in the car!
He can't, my body's in it!
God damn it.
You sure this isn't a third person shooter? Because it's always a third person who wins out.
God.
What do you guys at?
I'm where the meat is. Because that's what real women need.
I can't go over there.
God damn it.
Thought you were cool with your launcher.
No,
I'm stealing that.
That thing fucking never works.
No, get away from me. No, I'm trying to get the car. Go away.
Never fucking works.
No. No.
That thing never fucking works. I swear it doesn't. Yeah, like the flare goes like better. It just does more damage.
That thing directly. I
swear.
There.
No. Just don't move.
Yeah, you pretty much like have to not move with this thing. It takes fucking forever. Like, the rockets circle around you and you get yourself killed. It's ridiculous.
It's not a flare gun, hold on. There
we go. Nope. Only weapon. Only weapon you need, you son of a bitch.
Okay, now to find a car.
I am stuck inside. Oh, wait. I found the answer. Where's our car?
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro!
Target acquired!
Oh! Damn!
What?
Come on, target acquired!
I ran into the rock!
Get out of
Mr. Roboto, don't go in the car!
No.
Oh, it's okay, it was a lousy shot.
It was worth it. No! No!
Oh, shit,
I know somebody wants that. Oh, who did that?
Headshot.
Victory's mine!
Headshot.
My thirst cannot be quenched.
Oh, shoot. That was beautiful. Gone off road.
Ah!
Murder, suicide.
I'm trapped.
There's only one option left to me.
Nope.
And that's to go off road.
Get that shit out of here.
I'm just trying to go off road, man. Let's go.
Get that shit out of here.
Is it called Muddin? If it's,
I think it's like Muddin. Yeah.
If it's,
ouch. Where is this?
Where's this what?
God damn it, this fucking... I can't ever have this thing working for me. God damn it.
No, don't you go for that last kill.
I keep trying to switch weapons and it's like...
I don't got time.
Fucking with me.
No time left. There's only one more chance.
No, there's two people trying to get me.
I've got to find victory. Any way I can. Oh, I have no opportunity.
No awards, I got first place.
No, you'll get me.
I got pretty good accuracy, I think.
I killed player one the most.
Yeah, makes sense. Me too.
You killed me the most.
I'm freaking...
Well,
Cyber Monkey over here. Me.
I was killed by you the most.
Yeah.
You didn't kill me the most, you killed Austin the most.
I got to drive a car. That's as much Forza as I'm ever going to get to play. So, you know, to me, that's...
I mean, the car even handled better than Forza.
Is there four-player cat racing?
Yeah, it's
there's not.
Well.
I don't think you can four-player cat race.
I thought you could.
I mean, you can make a custom level with the cat.
Yeah, and then make like a whole cat racing circuit, I guess.
Yeah, you thought Forza was perfect handling.
Oh,
cat racing?
No. Oh. Look, I did cat racing. I played every level, and I got the maximum whatever it was. I can't remember. I got the medals.
Platinum, catnum. You know what I mean?
I think it's been
catnum medals.
That's at least been 30 minutes, so we need to end this episode.
Oh, but
so
Jordan and I will play through the story of this eventually one day.
Yeah,
we will.
But yeah, so thanks for tuning in to It's a Game.
Thanks for hanging out.
Thank you guys for hanging out.
You're welcome. Not a problem.